Kyle's gonna pay $10 to whoever guesses that.